So this is a carrot cake deconstructed. We have a carrot top gelée, a spiced cookie crumble, the carrot cake carrot glass, and some sweet, creamy goat cheese frosting to really round out the whole dish. Other dish is a vegetarian coney corn dog. So the actual meat in the center is cauliflower made with about a week gluten, smoked, and then dipped in batter and fried. And then we have like a crispy sweet hot pepper on top, and then also a broccoli relish.